The latest agents for Microsoft 365 Copilot users can now act as virtual members of your team. Today, I'll show you how new collaborative agents for Microsoft 365 Copilot can work alongside you in real time, starting with the Knowledge Agent to help you manage your sites and organize your content in SharePoint. Then Facilitator in Microsoft Teams helps you run more effective meetings, working through your agenda and driving the right actions, followed by the agents in Teams channels, which work with your team, answering questions and helping everyone stay on top of your projects. For example, generating regular status reports. And finally, the agents in communities, which help shorten your response times with suggested and informed responses to scale your support in Viva Engage. And all of these agents are grounded in the context of your work, the meetings you're invited to, the conversations you're in, and the files that you have access to. And you can use these agents directly from your work approved app. So you don't need to move information to external AI tools, which puts your work data at risk. Let me show you how each of these agents work and how they can help you. So I'm going to start in SharePoint because collaboration isn't just about the meetings that you're in or your work chats. It's also about having the right information at the right time. Now, this SharePoint document library is a bit disorganized. There are a lot of specs and decks and roadmaps all mixed together. And that's where Knowledge Agent comes in. It can really turn your content into an active, self-organizing knowledge base. So I'll just pull up the agent and choose Organize This Library. And that takes a moment to process. And in these new columns that you see right here, it's tagged the files with product, the matching department, and even the material type used to manufacture the products, as mentioned within each file. So now I have the contents in this library all tagged and almost how I want it, but I still need to organize the content for how our team works with it. So for that, I can just ask Knowledge Agent to show the files for Zava Core Fiber and then group them by department. And as it's working, you'll see that it groups everything as described, and this is the exact view that I want. This saves us all the time it takes then to add metadata to our files and keep our information sorted. And with everything as intended and our groupings in place, I'll just save the changes and I'm done. Next, if you've ever owned or worked in a long-running SharePoint site, they can become out of date quickly with old content or broken links. And guess what? Knowledge Agent helps there too. So I'll open up Knowledge Agent, and this time I'll choose Improve This Site. And it gives me a few suggestions right away, like retire inactive pages, find content gaps, and fix broken links. Now, these are all things that this site can use, to be honest. So I'll go ahead and start with retiring inactive pages. Now, there are two different inactive pages, one from 2022 and one from 2018, that probably should be retired, and I can preview them right from this card. And since this one looks out of date and it's due, I'll go ahead and retire it. So now let's look for content gaps, and this is a great insight because people have searched for Zava Collab and related terms 35 times in the last year, but they didn't find any relevant results. Let's see if we can fix that. I'll go ahead and click Suggestion, and Knowledge Agent recommends creating a dedicated Zava collaboration page and even has recommended content ideas for it. And that's another area where Knowledge Agent can help you save time by creating pages and news posts in SharePoint. Let me show you that. This time from the floating menu, I'll choose Create a Page. For the type, I'll pick a news post. Then as a template, I'll select Create a Newsletter. Then I just need to define a few specific items to customize my news post. So I'll specify the subject, Zava Core Fiber. Then I'll go ahead and add a section for upcoming launch. And from there, to reference the right knowledge needed to inform the news posts, I'll go ahead and point to a presentation that I've been working on with the right details in it. Now I can create this as a private draft. And again, we can watch everything right now as it's being created, where it drafts out the content, even finds the right images, and applies the layout to the news post. Now, after I go ahead and review everything, I just need to confirm and post the news. The Knowledge Agent turns your content into a living and learning knowledge partner that you can interact with in real time. But now let's switch gears to the Teams channel that we use to converse with each other daily. If you've ever been part of a busy or active Teams channel, it's easy to lose track of decisions and deadlines, and that's where agents and channels act as a project knowledgeable teammate grounded in your channel's content. So here I'm in our team's Core Fiber launch channel. Now, a member of the team is looking for a product feature comparison, and that's a great idea. So I'll go ahead and head over to the threaded replies and call up our agent. I'll just at mention Core Fiber launch agent. There we go. And now I'll ask it, compare Zava Core Fiber features to what's in the market for smart clothing and produce a concise summary. And it generates the summary with all the details it found with grounding information from the web and from channel conversations. And the agents can also work autonomously too. So for example, if you want your agent to send a project status report using information from the team, you can set it up automatically to send updates. And all you need to do is go into the agent settings. And in this case, we've already set up the agent to send daily status report updates as well as schedule meetings. And just to show you how that works, I'll go ahead and edit the status report settings so that starting on September 11th, it'll start sending weekly status reports instead of daily. Just to give you an idea then of what these different status reports look like, I'll head over to the status report channel and you can see the components with the highlights and lowlights, the current status with details on progress towards our milestones and more. These agents in your team's channels are like having teammates who remember everything and also take actions on your behalf. And while we're in Teams, let's move on to meetings and see what Facilitator can do. So this is an in-progress meeting that was just kicked off with recording and transcription enabled, and this is Serena's view. So in meeting chat, like with other agents, you can at mention Facilitator and pull it up. Now in this meeting, there are three agenda items that need to be discussed, and Facilitator can do that with a simple prompt to track meeting progress. Now instantly you'll see the agenda appears right on top of the meeting stage, and Facilitator even sets timings for each agenda item in this 10-minute meeting. And it also offers to take notes and set a timer and also answer questions. In fact, Carol asked Facilitator to choose between New York, Chicago, San Francisco, and Atlanta for a product launch based on city size and other factors. Facilitator then responds with suggestions based on the size and strengths of each city. As everyone in the meeting moves through the topics, Facilitator keeps the meeting on track and even finds action items like this one to outline a platform strategy that it can assign as a task in Planner. Once the meeting's finished, Facilitator generates the meeting notes as discussed and follow-up tasks. And this agent ensures that nothing falls through the cracks. Then for those broader, often company-wide level conversations happening in Viva Engage communities, agents there can also help quickly answer questions and even connect people to the resources they're looking for. So here I'm in Viva Engage in our product sales support community. And I can see that a sales team member has asked, what are the KPIs or key performance indicators and success metrics that we're tracking for the Zava Core Fiber launch? Let's go ahead and look at the suggested draft response from the agent. Now, as you can see here, as I scroll down, the agent's constantly looking for unanswered questions and automatically generates and suggests informed responses. And here's our question on KPIs and success metrics. And you can see that it's retrieved the right information right from our launch docs and our SharePoint site from before and was able to draft an informed response. Now all I need to do is review it and approve it. And that takes a moment to add the response. And once that's complete, it even gets marked as verified with a blue check because I reviewed it as an expert. These agents make community knowledge and expertise more accessible and save lots of time, whether you're waiting for the response or authoring the response. The new agents in Microsoft 365 Copilot act as virtual teammates. They help you stay informed, organized, and efficient so you can focus on what matters. To learn more about these and other agents, check out aka.ms/human-agent-teams. Subscribe to Microsoft Mechanics for the latest AI updates, and thanks so much for watching.